that. Okay, before I forget again. What's up, dudes and dudettes? Just bought a really old retro games because I really like old school games a little bit better than modern violent games. I just like shooting things, as you can tell. Thank you. There was something to be said about being transported into an 8-bit world. I know that games are becoming more like movies at this point. And while everybody else is playing motion capture type stuff, I like to be reminded of when games first started, simple little obstacles. Well, Centipede is simple compared to all the other games nowadays. Like Dark Souls. Dude. I thought I had it. Apparently not. This is why you don't want to be on my bad side. Kidding. Wow, that spider in the beginning levels is as intimidating as an actual spider. At least to me. I don't find spiders all that scary. So I'm just like, oh well. When the spider gets, faster the longer you play the game, obviously. So I don't know how I could be, like, swallowed up so easily by it. Casual stroll, really? Playing this better last time. See what happens when I zone out? I need to focus. Get your head in the game. And immediately after I say get your head in the game, I get exploded. Of course. Thank you. Looks better, you can dive bomb me all you want, I still can tell when you're coming. Oh! And you surprised me by going underneath me. Interesting. Damn. Well, I rocked. Well, I walked right into that one. Call being lucky. Damn it! Well, I think I'll end this video here. Sorry I wasn't talking that much. Something happened and I don't feel like discussing it. Let's just say if you have puppies around and you have a Bluetooth speaker, do not leave it lying around. They chewed it up. So yeah. This was Atari Flashback Classics. I mostly got it for Centipede, but I might play other games on here. And you can get it on the PS4 store. There's actually a mobile version of this game too on my Android. It's set up a bit differently. Well, anyways, thank you for watching this video. You can follow me on social media sites under FireCrystal1092. You can get t-shirts of my artwork on Redbubble under Kira McKenzie. And if you type up on the search bar FireCrystal1092, I will literally be the first thing that comes up because no one refers to themselves as such. And as always, create and inspire. I will get back to another Rocket League video. I know I haven't done a Rocket League one in a while. I've mostly been doing, I've been experimenting with other games. I hope that's okay with you guys. But my main video game will always be Rocket League. But the whole point of this channel is to really expand as much as I can with it. And see what works, see what doesn't. Until next time, see you later.